Good evening. I'm Dylan Siskowski, and this is my rant. I don't think Kevin Durant deserves his championship because the Warriors have found success without him. They would have won the championship. They were able to win the championship without Kevin Durant. And when he got traded, or when he became a free agent and went to Golden State, he knew that he was going to just to win a championship. I just don't think he came to Golden State for the right reasons. And that's my rant.